Yeah.
So, for the basic questions you asked, you know, credit, full time, and what number of people and all that. They say they have no pets, and like you said, that happens to me where, you know,
well,
I have a dog, you know. Meant to ask you too. Let's say. For tomorrow, what did you want to like? You said training at the house. What do you mean, the house? Your house or that house?
Yeah, if you want, well, if you want to come over, and it's up to you. If you want to come over, I can just be more of a leak, or I can just be nearly the leak so you can read it. Just get familiar with the language that goes into leaks and all that stuff. But you want to know how to draft these things up. Do you have Word documents on your computer? Or do you have Word documents?
When I was with the boardwalk, I had to purchase. Like Microsoft Word, and I don't know if that's in there. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I don't mind going after, over, you know, tomorrow after, you know, I don't know if you're around at 6 o'clock or so. I mean, I have an appointment at 5 o'clock, but, you know, I'm.
We'll figure it out. I got a closing tomorrow. I just found out he has plans for a closing at one of the attorney's offices. Let me email you. I'll email you like my piece for Pennsylvania. See if I can find it. And just review it, just get an idea, you know, and familiar with it.
And as for the contracts, I mean, I don't think I really have. Contract, like, you know what I mean, for like, for, how do I verify their credit? Like, do I have to pull a credit check on them, or I don't know how to do that.
I got an instruction sheet on how to get credit, so what I'll do is I'll email you the instruction sheet. You just sign up for a website, it's free, you don't have to pay. It's kind of background search, you sign up for it, and I have a sheet that I'll email to you. That way, it has instructions step by step on how to sign up and then how to run someone's credit. It's pretty easy. Like, once you get the hang of it, you can literally pull up the website and the phone, like, right there, and then when you put the person, all you have to do is put in their first name, last name, and email, and then hit send.
Oh, so you do it when you're with them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you hear me okay?
Yeah.